I guess that makes sense in case you, you know, die and the enemies respawn. Alright. Metalhead is next. I just gotta beat Metalhead without taking damage. I don't know why Erica never responded. Unless her might was serious. I don't know. Ow! That better not have ruined it, man. I know there's chickens somewhere. There you go, hit the other one at me. Monkey boils, ow! Alrighty. Oh, frick. Let me go back and get a chicken. I don't know if it, oh shoot, I can't. Gosh darn it, I can't. Dang it! I have to start over. Jack was pointing that out when in his playthrough, I've been watching his playthrough as he's been playing, and he pointed out the translucency of Spyro's horns and wings. I noticed that too, I just hadn't commented on it. It is really cool though. Or did I comment on it? I might have commented on it actually. Alright, let's try this again.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ah, fudge. I mean, I figured I can leave the level and sit through multiple screens, or I can just die and sit through one. Ah, crap. I got a little ahead of myself. Ah, fudge! Trying to do this without getting hurt is hard. He's harder to do without getting hurt than the others were. Ah, fudge. Just kill me. Just kill me. Okay. I know I can do it. I just gotta be smart about it. Missed one. Whoa. Got you. Aha. Oh, got a book. All right. Dreamweavers, secret room. Secret room. There's a secret room. Okay. Where will I find it? So that is the question. This one might take a bit. Unless I look it up, but I would really prefer not to. I'd like to find it on my own. Mm. secret room. It's not from in there. Really? Oh. I thought it looked like a doorway. I didn't expect it would actually work. Oh. Well. Alright. On to towers. Burn blue wizard hat. Blue wizard hat. Where is the blue wizard hat? That is the question. And how obvious, how big is it? Is it hidden in plain sight, or is it hidden around the bend? Wizard hat. Not about burning blue hats. Blue hats. Gotta turn to the left before I turn to the right. Oh shoot. That did not go the way I wanted it to. Let's look around over here first, actually. Now, in case I don't have to go through the trouble getting through there, then I don't. Supposed to be the master of supercharge, remember? That wasn't my words. Remember, I told him that I'm pretty sure I wasn't. I love the way that this power affects the way Spyro looks. Ow. I think it is going to be up there. I certainly don't see it anywhere else. Of course, I might be missing it. If I don't find it up there on my own, I will just have to look it up. Thank you.
Ah, fudge. Alright, now I got the symphony. I do not have to rush. Ow. Okay, where is the blue wizard hat? Where is the blue wizard hat in Haunted Towers? You'll have to do the perfect glide to reach it. Okay, from where? Oh, I see where it is. And you have to see, watch through all of it to see where it is. Alright. I came up here for literally no reason. Well, I have the, like, super flame now, and the cool design effect that gave me. I see it. I actually see it. All right, that glide was not perfect enough. I really love this design. I wish one of the cheat codes let you play with this design. Being what he looks like all the time. I mean, I love this design. Look at it. It's just, it's so perfect. I mean, just as a skin, I would never tell them to change his color to actually be that. Ah! Excuse me, why am I getting an advert? I don't know. I get adverts too while watching my stuff. I don't know why it does it. It just does it. It's like, you don't make any money, but I'm going to put advert on your channel anyways. And you're live streaming for like 3 hours. And that was not even close. Maybe, do I need Sparks to be fully at full health? Extra life! Oh, I just noticed that the tail is the same color as the horns. It's just because it's smaller, it's harder to tell. That it also would fade to the yellow. The closer you got to Spyros. Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? No, I didn't make it. I almost did. Whoa. Come on, why can't I make it? nowhere higher I can glide from, is there? Nope. I do really love this design though. As I said, I wish one of the cheat codes could make it where I could play as this skin. It makes me want to think if I ever make the Spyro OC, that design will be similar to this. I just love it so much. I would play as this with the skin on Spyro all the time. Oh, I almost made it. Almost. Ah! When you plan on playing the Undertale sequel thingy, I'm not sure. Mom took her computer with her, so I can't play it while they're gone. Not on stream, anyway. It's been hard to hold myself back from playing it until I play it on a stream, though. Oh my god, I made it. I had to charge first. This doesn't look like just any wizard's cap. It looks like the cap that, what's his name? In Kingdom Hearts wears. That was a flash.